and I am the guide of Team India. I would like to tell you a little about the history of Georgian medicine. First Georgian book, Ustor Garabadini, is dated by 10th century. It is written by a doctor who called himself Kananeli. It should be noted that this work includes not only the advanced medical knowledge of the period, but also some methods originating from Sumerian medicine, which makes this book even more valuable.
Florida.